Initially, I'm going to demonstrate the MOD12 asynchronous counter. We're now at 11. The next time I pulse the clock, all counters will reset. I'm going to demonstrate the MOD12 synchronous counter. We're now at 11. The next time I pulse the clock, all counters will reset. With the MOD13 asynchronous counter. We're now on 12. The next time I pulse the clock, the counters will reset. We'll look at the MOD13 synchronous counter. We're now on 12. The next time I pulse the clock, the counters will reset.